materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Praise Father.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Thank you, Deputy. I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore. folks are left alive.
You're an angel. Thank you. Ha ha, very funny. Now put it down.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Drink. Even that's hard to come by nowadays.
I hate this first-time shit.
The music.
My first deer, not too far from here.
That was too close. Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Pegas.
seriously. Thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Probably scrounge around for ammo later.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna...
Let's do this.
Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yeah! Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End. you. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End. So I'd head that way.
Getting marked can't be fun. After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Watch your back with the biggies.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. Come back whenever.
Now, the cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her. She won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like me.
Food. You look like you can handle a weapon. Gotta keep an eye out.
work getting rid of those cultists.
Place, deputy.
Might be you could help
them
with something
else. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out. You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, deputy. We owe you one this time.
Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
I've heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's gotta be good.
Thank you. The Father tells us from God. Here we go.